You go.
Okay. My name's Fergus Reed, and here I am with a friend of mine locked onto a barrel of concrete in the middle of the Minari Road to stop a convoy of Woodside vehicles who want to come up and start destroying the country. I'm here to protect the country. What they're doing is morally indefensible. State government's morally bankrupt in the process they've gone through to get this far. And I can't sit in Broome and watch this go on. Here I am. This is why I'm here. There are hundreds of reasons why this gas hub should not be built.
In other times that they've got in search and rescue to cut people off such things like these barrels, so I guess they'll do something like that this time as well.
Were you guys here for the photo?
Sure, I think everyone's pretty keen.
Yeah, of course, yep.
Do you want to get
yep, no worries. Yep.
Nope,
I'm part of the No Gas campaign. I'm a strong protector of this area, yeah.
So
I want to
gap in the middle, so I can see
the
lock on.
No
worries.
Okay, bye-bye.
So
I'll
mob this side and
a
mob on that side.
So what's going on here, Tegan? I'm just talking to ABC, just letting them know what's happening from site.
Come out, angels. Come out.
So here we are once again, and unfortunately the Minari Road's closed to tourists. Some of them have had to turn around a little bit disgruntled, others have understood that obviously if we don't protect this, they won't be coming here to visit a gas plant. So most people have been really understanding and support what's happening behind me. So yeah, everybody's going to keep doing what they're doing, so we do have this here for everybody in the future. So for those who can't travel on, here's a picture for you. Let's hope we keep it that way.
Shame we haven't got what they wanted to do.